This first gate is called a not gate. It has the triangle and a little circle at the end of the triangle. Sometimes it can be shown without the little circle and just the triangle by itself. With a not gate, the output is always the opposite of the input. In this example, my switch is turned off, but the bulb is turned on. The not gate has taken an input of 0 for off and has reversed it to become 1 for on. If I flick the switch to be on, the bulb is now off, so it is the opposite of the input.